The young man killed in battle. I read each name out loud. I sadly say a prayer for everyone. But I get mad as I read about a man as brave as they come. 'Cause his story's buried somewhere back on page 28. I sure hope he made the headlines in his hometown, Knox, PA. He was a hero. I want y'all to know the name of one of our best privates, first class to rise, A. McGinnis. A live grenade landed in his truck with his four friends. Diving on the blast was his one chance to save them. Be alive today if he had run, but he did the thing only the truest friend would have done. But his story's buried somewhere back on page 28. I sure hope he made the headlines in his hometown, Knox, PA. He was a hero. One of our best privates, first class, Ross A. McGinnis. I gotta wonder, would I have done the same? We ought to honor the one that was that brave. But his story is buried somewhere back on page 28. His hometown, Knox, PA. He was a hero. I want y'all to know the name of one of our best privates, first class, Ross A. McGinnis. Yeah, he was a hero. I want y'all to know all about one of our best privates, first class, Ross A. McGinnis.